Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Before you begin, remove the optical drive and base enclosure. Removal. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the battery cable from the routing channel on the left speaker. Remove the 3 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Lift the battery off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the battery onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 3 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Route the battery cable through the routing channel on the left speaker. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.